freaking bad out, buddy. And he'll tug on this ball forever.
Constable Tim Feasby and Mazzy are the latest members of the Lloydminster RCMP. Mazzy, like other police dogs, are from Innisfail, Alberta. When police dogs are young, they start working with imprinters before they get assigned to their handlers.
An imprinter's job is kind of to point that puppy in the right direction of police work, like socialization, familiarizing the puppy with all the things that it could come across in a police dog type of setting or environment. If those dogs meet the tests and pass the tests that are required to move on to the next stage of selection, they're then paired up with a handler.
Constable Feasby had been an imprinter before he officially became a handler, a process that takes a few years to complete. Mazzy recently celebrated his second birthday, but the two have only been working together for 5 months.
We came out of training September 3rd, we graduated. We went back to Regina and continued training while I waited my transfer here to Lloydminster. We arrived in Lloyd, I think it was November 27th. And so we've only been on the job for about 4 days now, so we're still getting used to everything.
Police dogs can be trained in a variety of skills and situations. Certain dogs are full profile, which means they have been trained for many scenarios, and other dogs are single profile, where they just specialize in one area. Mazzy is a full profile police dog.
He's trained in criminal apprehension, tracking, searching, locating evidence, locating people. He's also specifically trained in drugs as well. So he's trained to locate illegal substances.
Each day, Constable Feasby gets to bring Mazzy home after work, where they spend time together hanging out with his family, playing and relaxing. But at the end of the day, Constable Feasby is glad he gets to call Mazzy his partner.
He loves me unconditionally. He doesn't talk back. He listens to what I say. So it can be a lonely job sometimes when you're driving around and you're talking and having coffee with your dog.
Jasmine King, Primetime Local News.